In Maryland, Prince George's County Fire and EMS say that two kids, one adult, they are without a home tonight after this severe house fire in Laurel. Officials say it broke out on Montauk Drive around 2 p.m. Flames showing from the porch and parts of the roof, which did collapse. No reported injuries, thankfully.